tip-off. It's Miami. So here's Miami's starting group. Mike Bibby out there with Dwayne Wade. And it's LeBron James. And it's ABC. And it's Ilgauskas in at the five. Here's Garnett. Fouled on the shot. Picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Well, the fifth player in NBA history to log more than 50,000 minutes. KG still getting it done inside.
Here's LeBron. And he buries that one, trailing the rim on the way down.
Yeah, smart play from LeBron. You know, recognizing his best option was the pull-up.
Allen, what's up? Pass to Garnett. Back to Allen. A three-pointer, no good. It's deflected. And that'll be Miami as it goes out of bounds. The Heat retain possession.
So close to getting the steal there, but the deflection equally as effective.
Right. I mean, that's solid defense. At the very least, you like seeing them muck it up and make things difficult.
And the shot goes down. Bibby's got his first points in this one.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
And that's not the type of defense you want to play, right? You've got to make it more difficult than that. Layups are too easy.
Allen's shot is off.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Left side, and the Heat get another bucket right there.
Well, that in-between game, right? How many years has Dwayne Wade had a feel and a knack for how and when to make that
best
shot?
Screen.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
And he had the right idea there in calling for the screen, but he was just slow to get to the spot and didn't get set.
Yeah, just a matter of he needs to be there a split second earlier. Not much room for error when you're setting a screen.
Now, here's LeBron. For three, his second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2.
Boy, 4 for 4 to get things started. Must have been a good shoot around this morning.
Mondo drives in. Perkins, no good that time. But he'd go the other way with it. Let's it go from 11. It's rebounded by Kevin Garnett.
That was the first miss of the game. 4 for 5 right now. What a good start.
The try spell continuing for him. Wade kicks to James. Wade surveying the D. Here's Bosch. Up to Wade. Lock at 4. Over Allen. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of.
Side Pierce. Back to Garnett. Pierce against LeBron. Over Bosch. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
Maybe not that time, but he'll hit more than his share if he's left open.
That shot wide open. Wade's got his second basket of the night.
Listen, we know that LeBron James can score at will, but he is phenomenal at hitting his guys with perfectly placed passes.
Now here's Rondo. Stolen by Bosch. Here's Bibby. A basket good off the assist from Wade. Bibby's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
The Celtics shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. The free throw drops for Rondo.
And when engaged, Rondo is special. A triple-double threat who does a little bit of everything for his squad.
It's Miami's ball. They're on a 14-2 run here. And it's Rajon Rondo with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. And here in the first quarter with a little over 3.5 minutes played.
And despite that miss, a strong start to the offensive.
Here's the dish to Perkins. Pass to Pierce. Miami grabs the miss.
He does the hard part. Gets through the defense all the way to the rim. I thought the finish would be the easy part.
The Heat shooting their first free throws here for the night.
Thank you.
Celtics. West comes in for Allen. Robinson is subbed in for Rajon Rondo. Here's the three. A three-pointer is right on target. Pierce has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Eight, even by seven. Down low. That's good. From Bibby on the assist by Wade.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
And the Celtics with possession here. Out of bounds. Miami takes possession. Rush will bring it up for the Heat. Now Wade. He's got five. James kicks to Bosh. Wade against West. Six to shoot. To the middle. Five. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
And jumping out like this, man, you automatically start thinking blowout.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, they've been aggressive and assertive right from the opening tip. They've seized command of this game. Let's see what happens. Boy, that's a decisive move to the cup. He gives the defense no chance to react.
Here's against LeBron. A well-timed shot fake got the defender off the ground right there.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
Here's Robinson, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
The Celtics shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. Good on the second free throw. The Heat leading by 10. Inside. Bibby misses. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. The Celtics have gone four for five. Wow. The charity stripe in this one after that. Shaq's checked in for Kendrick Perkins. And Miami also making a switch. Haslam's checked in. And here are the Heat now. Out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Bibby against Robinson. He kicks to Pierce. Trying to find Shaq. He's got it now. The pass to Robinson. Shot clock at six. Got a piece of it. And stolen by Augustus. To the middle. Here's James. Excellent D there from Garnett.
That's just superb interior defense, not allowing him a free run to the rim.
Robinson finds West. Back to Robinson. Pierce against Bibby. Trying to shoot. Here's the pass to Garnett. Buries it from three-point range. Garnett's got 6 points.
Well, what a delivery. The catch and shoot from Garnett.
Pass to Bibby. And he makes that one. 9 points in the game so far.
Well, I'll tell you, he's been a go-to guy for them as they've taken this lead, and he keeps coming.
Here's Pierce. Back to Robinson. Pass to Garnett. Shaq down low. By Augustus. Here's O'Neal over Augustus. A shot by Shaq. No good. Stolen by O'Neal. West right side. This ball murdered by Boston. Overweight. That one off the back iron and out.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
One shot by James.
Boy, he's heating up fast coming out of the gate. 4 out of 5 from the field.
Now, here is Robinson. Here's Garnett. Right through the D for the layup.
What a phenomenal quarter from the field. A great shooting percentage, excellent shots. This is really well done.
LeBron wishes to bid. Last away. Now James. And it's out of bounds. And they say last touch by Garnett. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin. Kevin, I did speak with head coach Eric Spoelstra. He said that interior presence is number one on their list defensively. Told me that they have to make it difficult inside and close out the passing lanes to prevent easy looks in the paint. We'll see if that works for him, Kevin.
All right, thank you, David. Anthony's checked in for LeBron.
Well, when Dwayne Wade is able to stay healthy, he has proven he's still very effective. This guy is smart, he's decisive, and he can play at a high level.
Outside for Robinson. Missing and miss a couple from the line so far, going 2 for 4. And that one falls for Robinson. And so he hits both. And so it's Wade. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. 9-point game. Feeds it to Haslam. And it's Miller in the corner. Off the left rim and out.
He does everything right except drain the shot.
West hits Goni. And Shaq with the slam.
Is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Now, here's Chalmers. The shot by Wade, wide open. Great touch on the 16-footer. Wade's got 10 points.
Well, this is a guy who understands his role in the offense, right? And they know exactly how to use it.
And Shaq with the slam.
And gobbled up that rebound and went straight into attack mode on the putback.
He is one of the most determined rebounders, guys, that we have got in the NBA.
The tireless work ethic, the passion. He's a guy the team relies on for that.
Now here's Pierce. Robinson for three. And it's Haslam with the rebound.
They hold the early advantage on the glass.
Chalmers looking around. Haslam the pass to Miller. The pass to Chalmers. He feeds it to Haslam. Passes it to Anthony. Some solid defense from Robinson. Celtics trail by 7. It's Pierce on the way. Sinks the three-pointer. 6 points for him.
Pierce there immediately squares himself up from outside. Always prepared to rise and fire.
Now, here's Chalmers. No points in the game yet for him. A floater. Count it. Good. And the Heat lead by 6.
Boy, this guy has been transcendent this quarter. Something really lit a fire underneath this guy.
It's West with the drive. The kick out to Pierce. The shot's good on the assist by West. 9 points for Paul Pierce.
Well, this here is a game. Good run to close the gap.
Yeah, they ramped up their intensity, of course. Good things to happen, and now they're right back in it.
And there's a whistle that goes on each one. That's foul number 2 for him. The Heat making a switch here. Thomas is checked in. 52 seconds left here in the first quarter. West finds Pierce.
Yeah, how about the body control on that? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. And that one falls for Pierce. Austin making a switch here. Allen's checked in. So 1 for 2 that time at the strike. We'll see if they want to trade 2 for 1 here.
Got to time up that clock to do so. And racing up the court, you have a number of options and a great decision there.
I love how he took the initiative, right? He took charge of the opportunity and made the right decision.
Now here's Garnett. He's got 8. Here's the pass to Garnett. Looks good, is good. Bucket number 4 from the field. He's taken only 6 shots.
Hey, Garnett may have lost a step in terms of quickness, but makes up for that with strength and body control.
Chalmers against Robinson. Chalmers with it. No points in the game yet for him. Shot clock at 5. To the inside. Look, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. And stolen by Miller. Nice first quarter of play. We've seen plenty of offense so far. Heat lead by two. The second quarter coming up right after this break. So far, and let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat guys.
Yeah, it didn't take them long to get that transition game.
And not at all. Every time they get the ball, they're looking to burn the defense in transition.
Austin trailing. Bradley is out there with Rajon Rondo. It's Garnett, then it's Allen, and it's Shaq in at the center position. That's the five to begin the second quarter for the Celtics. Here's Garnett. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even. Garnett's got the opening basket here in the second quarter for the Celtics. Here is House. Pops it up for Anthony. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Here's Bradley. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
Well, Bradley is remarkable at taking it to the rack. He just uses exceptional speed, Avery, and that athleticism to pick up his fouls.
ABC's checked in for the Heat. Both good from the line that time.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
And Chalmers kicks to Miller. Outside Anthony, out to the right wing. Six on the shot clock. Here's Bosch, laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Bosch has got the game tied up here for the Heat.
Hey, guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Here's Miller, and the Heat get another bucket right there.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Rondo finds Bradley. Outside Rondo. Pass to Garnett. Over Bosch. And it comes off the front of the rim. And so it's Anthony bringing it up for Miami. They've led by as many as 11 points. Here is House, guarded by Kraft. The shot by House is no good. On offense, here are the Celtics. Trailing by two. Allen, that's good.
Look at that support vision of Avery Bradley. Remarkable how he finds these wide-open teammates on a consistent basis.
Second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. And the wide open shot from Chalmers. Trying to come right back with a three of his own. It's no good. Bradley kicks to Garnett. Over House. That shot off the mark. Now the Heat take it the other way. And Garnett misses.
Well, they've been playing some tough defense on him in this period, and it's starting to affect him. This guy's having trouble finding the target right now.
Shot shown. He made two of the previous three. It's in today's game. That free throw good for Miller. James checked in for Anthony. Both free throws good for Miller. Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Rondo against Chalmers. Mario Chalmers gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And that's foul number two. Maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Kendrick Perkins has checked in for O'Neal. Davis comes in for Kevin Garnett. And Paul Pierce is subbed in for Avery Bradley. For Boston, they have shot 10 of 13 from the free throw line. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Miami trailing. James outside. Offline with his three. And the Celtics with possession here. Only given up six here in this quarter. Outside, Davis. Kicks it to Pierce. Pass to Rondo. Celtics passing it around. Just four to shoot. and it's good for two. Allen's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And how about Allen, able to control his body on these physical finishes, terrific at keeping the balance as he's getting bumped by the defense.
Boston leading by three. It's Pierce on the wing, covered by Miller. Kicks it out to Allen. Back to Pierce. He dishes it to Davis. And he's off on his first shot of the game. The Heat trail by three. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Yeah, the easy lift on the jumper by LeBron. That's really hard to defend that.
Back to Pierce. Dishes it to Perkins. Over Bosch. Puts it up. The Heat making a switch here. Bogauskas has checked in. Here is House. And the foul on Paul Pierce. That is his first foul of the game. Daniel Tice has checked in for the Celtics. Tipped away. Pierce with the steal. Oh, here comes Pierce all along. And this is his third trip to the line tonight. And that one falls for Pierce.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
Pierce hits two. The Heat trail by three. James looking it over. To the middle.
What shall we call LeBron James? In this instance, I think point forward will do. Someone that you can trust to run the offense, Kevin.
Here's the pass to O'Neal. Allen outside. A three-pointer, no good.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Miami again turning it over. Rondo with the ball for the Boston Celtics. He kicks to Pierce. Allen outside. Davis down low, working on Bosch. And it's Miami with the rebound. To the paint. Here's LeBron. That one a little long. The Celtics with the lead. Here's Rondo. Lays it up and banks it in.
If he's one thing, he's efficient in the paint. Rondo really good with the positioning there, close to the basket.
Wade passes to LeBron. A basket good off the assist from Wade. Wade's got 5 assists in the game.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Here's Rondo. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup. Rondo's got 6.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Bibby with the bucket.
I'll tell you, that's an assist that shows great sense for where his teammates want to move.
Bibby's gone 5 of 7 from the field. That's over 71% actually. Rondo dishes to O'Neal.
When you're open, Rondo finds you. Always has his head on a swivel.
One item that stood out, their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend.
Here's Pierce. Miami grabs the miss. Bosch has got 4 rebounds now tonight. Wade for 3. That one is good again. He's 6 for 8 from the floor with the basket.
Well, inside, outside, in between. Dwayne Wade has decided to showcase every aspect of that offensive arsenal.
Rondo finds Allen. Back to Rondo. The inside. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession. Giannis Hassel has checked in for ABC. Just 5 to shoot. Here's the pass to O'Neal. The 24-second buzzer signaling the shot clock violation. And a whole new group out on the floor for the Celtics. Pippen. 11 points in the game. Haslam can't get it to go.
And right play, wrong result on that one. So generally, you knock those down.
Yeah, that's a surprise for this, Greg. I have a feeling if they get that shot again, they'll knock it down next time.
Here's Robinson. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to be on Udonis Haslam.
Yeah, easy call.
The first free throw is good. That one misses.
That will sting a little bit, failing to get the lead when the opportunity was there, but he does tie it up.
That one goes. Count it. 17 points for Dwayne Wade.
This is an accomplished, polished interior score. Don't let the two-guard position fool you. Dwayne Wade from the cup. Oh,
a savvy little up fake there. Ruling the deal. Garnett's got the game tied up here for Boston.
That's one of his specialties, just squaring up from medium range.
You know, Greg, what a luxury to have a guy with size who can make that shot.
How many times have we seen a possession take that from them today? Ending with a basket coming off a brick.
They get it back. Out to West. Sinks the triple. And the Celtics hit by one. Eight lead changes now, and we're still just in the first half.
And I'm not sure I've seen a game with more lead changes this early.
They double him with West. Bibby passes away. Back to Bibby. Passes it to Wade. Lock at six. For the three. Offensive rebound. In against Bibby to the paint. Got a hand on it. To the inside. Bill Gossens. The shot, no good. So the Celtics will take it the other way. Pass to West. A three. It's hauled in by the Heat. Haslam's got his fourth rebound in this one. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. For Perkins. The Heat also changing it up. Anthony's checked in for ABC, and it's Chalmers in for Bibby. Here's Daniels, and the call on the shot that sends him to the line. This is his first free throw of the game. First one calls for Austin making some changes. Perkins is checked in for O'Neal. Allen comes in for West. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Robinson. We've got 1:48 left in the first half of basketball. Wade kicks to James. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Wade's got six assists here tonight. Chalmers against Rondo. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And just enjoy watching Rondo utilize that speed.
Checked in for Boston. Pierce comes in for baddest one. Miami trailing. Inside. And it's Anthony with the jam. He talked about a back and forth game. This is the definition.
You have to love these kinds of games, scoring wise, keeping everybody on their toes.
Here's Garnett. And it's slammed in by Garnett.
Well, the length and intelligence of Kevin Garnett still making an impact at the rim.
Chalmers with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Heat. Passed away. No one near him. And Shaquille O'Neal pulls it down. Shaq's got six rebounds now in the game. Scooped up. The kick out to Pierce. Lock at six. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
As long as they can hang on to this lead.
Good, LeBron.
I think what amazes me about LeBron James is that he never stops pushing. This guy is pursuing greatness.
Robinson's check in for Rajon Rondo.
I'll tell you, somebody fell asleep because the defense was not paying any attention to him. That's a huge blunder.
Chalmers' shot is no good. Celtics leading by three. Allen
Kuzma.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
LeBron up top. The three. They get it back. Anthony. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact. And he'll go to the line for two.
Clearly.
For Miami, they have shot 67% from the line, going 6 of 9. And both free throws good for Anthony. Outside Robinson, and he trains the three, but let's see, they may need to review it. I'm sure the ball was out of his hand in time. The teams are going to have to wait before heading to the locker room. Going to bring out the monitor and see if he got that shot off in time.
And honestly, guys, in real time, I couldn't really see whether he got it off in time, but with the benefit of replay, it seems pretty clear that the clock aches.
And that'll do it for the first half, a competitive game so far. Celtics out in front, up by...
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, welcome back. Boston found themselves in a close game in the first. Some good moments from both teams, but as the first period wrapped up, they trailed by two. They found their rhythm in the second quarter and have to be feeling good here at the break, holding on to that four-point lead. Kenny, what's your take on Boston so far?
Well, there was one pleasant surprise, and that was the bench. They gave them a big lift. Those guys came into the game, they did all the dirty work, and they scored baskets.
And Shaq, your thoughts on the Heat?
There's no excuse for letting a team drain that many threes on you. Come on, especially at such a high percentage. That means your perimeter defense is weak. They gotta close out on the shooters with conviction, even if it creates some weakness inside.
That's all for now.
Welcome back to Boston, the buildings of the financial district visible in all their glory. And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Dwayne Wade really has his fingerprints all over this one.
Oh, well, they've done a good job of letting the game come to them, and really few forced shots here so far.
I think, Greg, we're seeing a couple of things. Terrific play calling, unselfish nature, and quality shooting. That makes for good offense.
Our second half of basketball, and presented by Gatorade. Teams all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. And for Miami, look at who they've got out there. They've got LeBron James. Bibby is out there with Dwayne Wade. And it's ABC. And it's Bosh at the power four. And that one drops for him.
Yeah, and Bibby does a great job within their offense, especially when it comes to spotting the open man.
It's tipped. Shaq passes to Garnett. Drops it in from 14 feet away. Garnett's got the lead back up to six now for the Celtics.
The defense getting a little lazy there.
Go.
And it's not easy to get those stops at the rim. He does a great job.
Yeah, he can make it look simple on the interior when it's really not. He knew exactly how to guard on the inside.
Here's Bibby. And they pick up two. Bibby's got 15 points.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind it out there.
Out to the right wing. Pierce on the wing. He's covered by Box. And Garnett misses.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Bibby, good, and the assist goes to LeBron. 17 points in the game.
Really like the energy I'm seeing from this offense. 3 for 4 to open the third.
And that one's good by Shaq. And the Celtics lead by 6.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Bibby dishes to Ogalskis. Wade kicks to James. To the paint. Here's Ogalskis. LeBron tries to free himself up. Ogalskis, good! Ogalskis has got his second bucket of the game to go. Out to the right wing. Back to Robinson. To the wing on the left. 6 to shoot. Garnett finds Pierce. They double up Pierce. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Wade, double team. James against Pierce. Wade left side over Allen, and Allen with the block. Here's Wade from 13 feet. It goes down. Wade's got 20.
Well, he's turned himself into a smooth shooting two-man, right? Wade delivers time and time again.
And the basket is good. Got to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a three-point play. And here's Bibby, 17 points in the game. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. And then Bosch with the jam.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Four too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run for him there. Shot from the wing. It's good. The assist this time from Bibby. Bibby's got assist number 5 here tonight.
The basketball intellect of Wayne Wade is off the charts. This guy is so good at taking shots that fall within the flow of the game.
Here's against James. Deflects the pass. Shot clock at 6. And here we go. Fast break. LeBron's got it. Here's Wade. James, the pass to Bosch. Gone hit with the block. Here's O'Neal. Got a piece of it. And there's the pass to Wade. And there's the feed to Ilgauskas. No coverage, that's it. Ilgauskas has got 4 points this quarter. The Celtics with the lead. Passes to Garnett. Shoots it. PG. That's good. Now Bibby. 17 points in the game. Played outside. Kicks it to James. From 12 feet out. Bosch. That's another one for him. His 5th in just 7 shots.
And they've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
The officials have called the illegal screen right there.
I think that's a case of nerves right there.
And that's a tough one. But on those illegal screen calls, the defender's never going to get the benefit of the doubt.
And that's true. The officials used to be pretty lenient on those, but not anymore.
Austin making a switch here. Finz is checked in. Heat also with the sub. House is checked in. Austin making a switch here. O'Neal's checked in. Giannis Haslam is checked in for the Heat. A great competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
Pass to Perkins. O'Neal with it. Back to Robinson. Down to 5 on the shot clock. From past the arc, buries it from 3-point range. Robinson's got 13.
I'll tell you, that's nice work, right? You move, you get into space on the perimeter, and you knock down the 3.
Here's Wade. And Pierce pulls it down. It's a close game here in Boston. Robinson kicks to O'Neal, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. First trip to the line for him here. And the first one at the line is good. So he's making a switch here. Miller's checked in. No good on the second, so he hits 1 of 2. The Heat trail by 3. Wide open. And that one's good. House.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
Outside Robinson. It's Allen, top of the key. Down low. And finished off by Griffin.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is. And he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Bosch kicks to Miller. Heat moving the ball around. James. Excellent D there from Pierce.
Affecting the shot in a big way there. Excellent defense.
this is how you defend the paint.
And this is Allen's game. One of the quickest releases we've ever seen. Amazing shooting off that pass.
Plenty of daylight on that shot. That's 7 points for ABC.
I'll tell you, you give him a free look from 3-point range, that is simply a recipe for disaster.
Robinson kicks to Pierce. Pierce is doubled. Allen outside. In the corner, O'Neal with it. Over Haslam. And a kind roll that time off the rim. A good one for him. O'Neal's got his second bucket of the night.
And now this game's taken on a whole new feel since halftime.
What energy we're seeing. Something has lit a fire under both of these teams.
Really left alone that time.
I'll tell you, that's a nice job by LeBron to keep that ball safe and secure on his way to the cup.
Robinson dishes to Pierce. Robinson drives in. And that one comes up a bit short.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Here's O'Neal. Miami grabs the miss. Down low, it's stolen by Allen. And now it's Allen. Running, he can go all the way.
And it was that for a solo performance.
Well, you couldn't do it any better than that, Greg. Textbook execution on the break.
Here's James. On his 15th shot attempt, he makes his ninth basket. Shooting a healthy 60% tonight.
This is where the defense says, uh-oh, because LeBron James is cooking.
And it's slammed in by Griffin.
Going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. James in the post. Pierce covering. Excellent D there from Pierce. Kicks to O'Neal. Robinson left side. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Today he turns a difficult situation of duress into a simple basket with a precision pass out of the double team.
And Miami calls their first timeout of the game.
And if you're sensing a concern, best thing you can do is call timeout.
Yeah, I don't think there's any doubt. You've got to get this game under control. I think he sees the adjustments he can make.
And a new group in for the Celtics. O'Neal's checked in for Perkins. McCobra comes in for Pierce. West is checked in for Allen. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Robinson. And Miami with a change here, too. Mario Chalmers, he's checked in for Mr. Incredible. And it's Rondo with the ball for Boston. 6-point lead. There's the dish to O'Neal. Outside for Rondo. Back to O'Neal, and it goes down 2 points. O'Neal's got 10 points in the game.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
And it's Rajon Rondo with the foul. That's his third foul of the game. Here's Chalmers. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. He kicks it to Miller. Feeds to Haslam over O'Neal. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. For Miami, they have attempted 11 free throws today. Converted 8 of them. And he can't get the first one. And he's good on the second. Boston leading by 7. Back to Rondo. Miller against West. Rondo kicks Droney. Over Bosch. And another basket for Boston.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Chalmers finds James. Right side Bosch. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. And that's 12 points for ABC.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half. Getting away from the three-point shot. Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
The Heat trail by 9. Pass to Chalmers. Bosh up on top. Miller outside. Let's it go from 11. No good on that one. And it's Boston the other way. 32 seconds left to play in the third. Mondo scanning the floor. Now the pass to O'Neal. Kicks it to O'Neal. Just 5 on the clock. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. To the middle. Bosh passes to Chalmers. And it's sent back by O'Neal. They recover it.
An absolute terror from that spot right there. LeBron James is rolling. Look out.
Tipped away. Gets it off. Misses the shot. And a great show through three quarters as we enter the fourth. Who will carry the day? Celtics lead by 7. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway. Head coach Eric Spoelstra mic'd up along the sideline. Let's check it out.
Let's get this next bucket. And we got to put together a string right now.
And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. They've got Rajon Rondo. Shaquille O'Neal is out there with O'Neal. Then there's Wes. And it's Pavlovich in at the three. Wes is in the game for the Celtics. There's the feed to Chalmers. It's good. The assist this time from Bibby. Bibby's got 6 assists in the game.
On the attack, he has that ability. Trying to close this one out.
I'll tell you, that's the killer instinct you need to have. You love the attacking mentality near the cup.
Here's Wes, and the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Stronger second half. Tremendous efficiency at the offensive end of the floor.
ABC's checked in for the Heat. The Heat trail by 8. Bibby kicks to Ogauskas. It's Miller on the wing. Passes to Chalmers. And there's a whistle that goes on B-Train. That's his third foul of the game. Wayne Wade's checked in for Mario Chalmers. Here's Haslam. Here is Bibby. Pocket 6. He can't get it to go. Rondo with some nice D. And so it's Rondo bringing it up for Boston. Out to West. He feeds it to O'Neal. Ogauskas has got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Bibby. He makes his 9th shot of the game. He has only missed 4.
I tell you, he's making everything he looks at tonight. He should be their number one option on every possession.
Out to West. Shaq against Ogauskas. Shaq dishing to O'Neal. Back to O'Neal, over Ogauskas. It's tipped. And it's the Heat on the break. Here's Miller, and Miller throws it down hard.
Well, the basketball mind that Wayne Wade possesses is so special. What understanding and feel for where his guys will be.
Time call here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
Kevin, during the last break, I heard Doc Rivers talking with his team. He was pretty clear cut to them. He said, look, we need to play with some edge out there. I don't care what the lead is. Do not back off.
Thank you, David. Here's Davis. Boston again missing. The Heat trail by 4. That's good from Bibby on the assist by Miller. Bibby's got 4 this quarter.
And guys on defense gasping for air at this point.
Gasping for air and giving limited effort on the defensive end. Right now it's all about the offense. Boy, the shooting has been off the charts.
Here's Robinson. It's tipped. outside to tie it up. They get the rebound. That evens the score. And it's 8 points for ABC.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Well, the league's most valuable player in 2004. What a career KG has had.
And the first one goes. Both free throws good from Kevin Garnett.
Boy, how outstanding at the line has this guy been. One of the best free throw shooting big men you will ever find.
And Haslam kicks to Miller. Wade against Allen. Wade fires. And yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. Wade's got 26 points.
You know, you can't let Dwayne Wade create this kind of separation because he doesn't need much. That's when he's going to go to work.
Davis finds Pierce, and the foul called on ABC. That'll be his second foul of the game. Davis. Boston again missing. On offense, here are the Heat. Big stretch here going 10-2. Bibby passes to Wade. Good ball movement here by Miami. Miller kicks to Wade. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the
shot.
Two shots coming up. So they now lead by one. Daniels, he's checked in for Boston. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Now here is Robinson. Outside here. Outside for Robinson. Trying to find Davis. He's got it now. Shot clock at six. Allen, that's good.
And he has the chops for this, raising the intensity when it matters most.
Right, you love the aggressiveness. This guy is willing to take over at the key opportunities.
Here's Wade. And again, it's the Heat missing. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content. That's on Dwayne Wade. The first free throw is good. Kevin Garnett is checked in for Davis. Ray Allen hits them both.
And this team will make you pay when they get chances at the free throw line. It's helped them pull ahead here today.
And the call will go against Boone. That'll be his second foul of the game. With the teardrop, the bucket is good. He'll have a chance for one more.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Boston trailing. Robinson gets to Pierce. Pass to Garnett. Outside Robinson. Puts it up from seven. Here's Garnett. Rebound by the Heat. Ilgauskas has got rebound number seven for him tonight.
Pretty early to be over the limit. That foul situation is something we want to keep an eye on.
And the first one drops. Both free throws good for Miller.
Yeah, and their free throw shooting has really improved here in the second half.
Ilgauskas against Robinson. Oh my gosh, they must have been practicing that move. They had to be.
So much imagination to that play. It just makes you smile. Boy, his output has been impressive today, and it doesn't look like he's done cooking just yet.
Allen dishes to Pierce. Goes up on the high post.
Now is not the time to be giving him that kind of shot.
Certainly not. This is when you want to see tight, aggressive defense. Everybody on point down the stretch to close game.
Lead outside. On left of the wing. For three, Bibby. And Boston with the rebound. Burnett's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Allen's shot is off.
And I wouldn't put it past the guys to eventually start hitting those, given what he did in the first half.
Great positioning on the putback.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backcourt.
Stolen by Bibby. Floats one up. Garnett with the block. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. Here's the ball. Good, Paul Pierce, and the Heat with some changes. ABC comes in for Udonis Haslem, and LeBron's subbed in for Miller. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. The Heat with the lead. Pass to James. He kicks it to Ilgauskas. Offline with his three.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
The pass to Daniels. Out to the wing. Feeds to Garnett. Robinson passes to Garnett. Just 4 to shoot. Robinson misses. Lonzo James will bring it up for Miami. They've led by as many as 11 points. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Boy, we've seen that move perfected over the years. The veteran defenders with that shot fake.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Celtics trail by 3. Robinson kicks to Allen. And the foul called on ABC. That will get him his 4th foul of the game. And due to the bonus, we will head to the line for 2. A free throw good from Kevin Garnett. And both free throws good from Garnett. And here is James. Over Daniels. Miami no good on that time either. Celtics on offense. It's a 1-point game. Here's Garnett. Outside Robinson. To take the lead. The rebound by Ilgauskas. Ilgauskas has got his 8th rebound here tonight.
And making the most of their opportunities at the line here in the second half.
Still anybody's game at this point.
And no question, this is when you really have to have trust on the floor with each possession.
Garnett finds Robinson. The Celtics working the ball around now. Nice D from Bosch.
And so far this quarter, he's been a little off.
Yeah, scoring isn't coming naturally to him right now. Looking a little bit uncomfortable out there.
First free throw is good.
And they're doing a very good job at the line this half.
So he gets them both. Celtics trail by 5. Outside Robinson. Garnett left side. Looking for Allen, he gets it there. Pierce, wide open, he fires. Those 3-pointers off the mark.
Boy, the way he's been going, he is not going to be the guy to turn this around.
LeBron can't get it to go.
Boy, they leave an area of the floor totally unprotected, and he lets it go away.
We all know Allen is used to these pressure situations. When they need a basket, his team feels comfortable.
That's good from Ray Allen. Now LeBron. To the middle. Pierce with the steal. Stolen by Bosch. That one falls. Bosch has got 10 points in just the second half.
And he has started to turn it on now after that slow start.
On the wing, Daniels. Garnett in the post, working on Ilgauskas. From eight, and Garnett misses. Heat leading by four. Here's Wade. He drains the quick shot. Wade's got 10 points in the quarter.
Still attacking, building on this lead coming down the stretch.
I'll tell you, he's relentless right now. He's going straight at the defense and knocking down a lot of shots in this quarter.
It's good by Garnett.
He's had such a good rhythm offensively. It's an AG turning back the clock.
LeBron passes the way. Now, here's the 1:39 left in the game. On the clock. We had a nice open look right there. 16 points
for ABC.
The defense making it way too easy for him on that jump shot. He'll take that all night.
Now a timeout called by Boston. They're behind by six. 1:32 left in the fourth quarter.
Been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
Shaq checked in for Boston. Celtics trail by six. Here's Robinson. He gets that one. The clock is now 5:12. That time. Bibby's got his seventh assist here tonight. Out of bounds. Miami takes possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Bosh. No one around him. And it's Miami with another.
Boy, that's all by design now. Get the shot as soon as possible on that inbound.
With it. Kicks it to Bosh. James against Pierce. Back to Bosh. Score the basket for his 10th make. 10 for 12. 83% accuracy.
And saving their best for last. Tremendous run here to seal the win.
Well, this is exactly how you put teams away. Late game execution leads to a tremendous win.
Gets the bucket.
And that's the dagger right there. Really the nail in the coffin.
I think it might have a few nails already in it, but you're right. This game is all but official at this point.
Here's James, and James throws it down.
Now, if you're going to step in front of LeBron James, we're going to question your sanity. Just a freak of nature.
Robinson gets going in. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. The kick out to Pierce, and stolen by LeBron. Dwayne Wade on the wing. That's tipped. Back to James. Wade outside. And so Miami takes this one by a big margin. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did,